my boyfriend had said we were going to have a break or something like that, and it was my best friend that it was a hairdresser had pulled me aside to let me know that the break he was having was with her junior apprentice, a 16-year-old young girl, which infuriated me because it was someone that I knew. And I was renting and he came around to get some of his belongings from my house and took the opportunity to try for another roll in the hay. And I went and I got the cap off an aerosol can, the lid, and I had in the fridge a 0.5 kilo of marinara mix. And I took a baby octopus and I put it in the cap and I went out to the car and I reached underneath and wedged the cap under his driver's seat. That it was winter. This young girl had no car, so they were driving in his car. And everywhere they went, they had to have the windows down in the middle of winter because of this horrendous odour that was coming from the car that he could not find.
How did getting revenge make you feel?
Wonderful. To hear that they were driving around in the cold and he was miserable made me feel wonderful.